The team turn inland, heading for the spectacular Canyon del Pato. Translating as Duck Canyon, this breathtaking gorge has been carved out by the Rio Santa as it runs from Juarez through to the Pacific Ocean. The route offers some of the most dramatic off-road motorcycling in South America, and with 35 tunnels to contend with, it's not for the faint-hearted.
This is a scary one, isn't it?
The landslide that came round the corner just went into a pile of gravel. Oh, I bet I'm the only one who's dropped it today as well.
Hey, another one down. Another one down.
Over the next 3 days, the team will cover over 1,000 kilometers of Alaskan wilderness, out of Anchorage, and up towards the Arctic Circle.
You reckon, Dom?
Don't it? Real.
Well, I reckon we're bloody lucky, don't you?
I did weep earlier in the day. Well, those were tears of joy.
Out of the office and the rat race of London onto the open road and freedom of travelling on two wheels. Now he's sitting on his bike, riding for Alaska, looking for moose.
Come on! Fantastic.
I think they're moose. They haven't got any horns.
Smouldering all around us. There's plumes of smoke just over there on the left.
Jesus, there's fires all over the place. I hope we're going to be able to get through.
Looks like we're heading into a bit of a fire. Oh my God, look at it. We could all burn to death.
And over there.
Look at all the smoke.
Look at it.
Unbelievable, stood in the middle of a forest fire in Alaska under a 6-foot diameter oil pipe. What a good idea.
Crossing the Yukon River, the team push up into the Arctic North.
Hey, we're at the Arctic Circle. Hiya.
And on through the magnificent Brooks Range.